I'm still a happy man. No tale of woe to tell, but I'm still in love with my sweet mademoiselle. She feels such a more for her fine young.